All right, folks, how are we doing? So I thought I'd talk a little bit about this Roman event, the basketball tournament here. This is going to be my third video today. I'm going to be pumping them out. So the people, this event, actually, they have the championship game right now as we speak at the time of this video, Arizona versus Michigan. You know, we've had so many events this weekend, the 19th through the 21st, I was just mind-boggling. This stuff just pops up from nowhere. So, again, there was a very exciting basketball tournament that UNLV was involved in. So let's go over who played in this classic, okay? At T-Mobile Arena. It was like Michigan, Wichita State, Gonzaga. I'm sorry, that's a video for later. Baylor, Colorado State, Arkansas, UNLV. So it was like a 16 playoff. And what I think it was like a wild card first, and then the winner of the wild card gets to play the top four, and then you get the championship game, which is right now Arizona and Michigan, okay? And I'm thinking probably Michigan is going to win. That's my bet on this, okay? I didn't get the rankings on the college basketball other than Gonzaga and UCLA. That's going to be a game 23 November. So actually that game is Tuesday, number one versus number two at the T-Mobile. So a lot of this basketball stuff is kicked off. Actually, UNLV had a fairly decent start, okay? And I'm going to have to do a video on that for a different day now that the football is wrapping up, okay, on UNLV basketball. So I'm going to start doing those videos real soon. But let me know what you think, okay? About, you know, basketball season, all right, as college is going to start ramping up, okay? Again, the Roman Classic at the T-Mobile Arena. Feel free to subscribe, like, share, and leave your comments. And if you'd like to donate, just Cash App, $ Winston Spivey, or SPIVEW1 at unlv.nevada.edu. Just something to make you aware.